Oil and gas projects have always been under tremendous cost pressures, and today those pressures are growing. The power system, although marginal in value, is critical to operation. Currently, most of the power systems, engineering, and design processes remain in silos. As a result, projects suffer from inefficiencies, delays, and quality issues. We think digitization can help solve that. Think about digital transformations across electrical engineering and design practice, a transformation where all disciplines could rely on a unique integrated power network model where the electrical domain can seamlessly integrate into the entire plant and process engineering model. Let's take a look at how it could work. This video will explain the digital single line diagram concept. The electrical engineering is in progress, and a complete ETAP electrical digital twin is available. Power system engineering studies, like load flow, can be run to validate and commit changes to the design. The ETAP model is automatically imported into Aviva Engineering via a native import function. We are now in Aviva Engineering. Once the import process is complete, a comparison table is available to improve the efficiency and check data integrity before validating the Aviva database update. The single line diagram is created in Aviva Engineering utilizing the topology imported from ETAP. This is a key deliverable in the design lifecycle. We extend the data consistency to the 3D engineering. The 3D plant model created in Aviva E3D is interconnected with the Aviva Engineering database. At this stage, we ensure data consistency between ETAP, Aviva Engineering, and Aviva E3D. Continue through the engineering process by proceeding to the cable routing in Aviva E3D. Let's focus on two cables. First step, Aviva E3D and Aviva Engineering Global databases need to be synchronized, with all data sourced from ETAP as cross-sections are available. The exact length will be automatically computed with the auto-routing module available in Aviva E3D. This module is based on embedded design rules, which select the best cable trays and arrangement. Now the two cables are routed within the layout, and their total lengths are available in Aviva E3D. Let's now update the Aviva Engineering database with the new cable data, and then export the database back into ETAP. Compare and update tables are available to easily perform the data synchronization. Cable length is now updated, and the 3D view is still available in Aviva Engineering to check cable routing between equipment. And a cable schedule is created as a deliverable from Aviva Engineering. Let us see another added value of the unified engineering concepts. According to new process requirements, process engineers may specify to update some pumps' rated power. These values are easily updated on Aviva Engineering. We are going to see how such modifications are pushed to the electrical engineers working on ETAP and how the single line diagram is automatically updated on Aviva with the new pump's characteristics. Using the native ETAP import tool, the Aviva database is transferred into the ETAP environment and a comparison table to ensure data integrity. The model is now updated with new loads and cable lengths. By running a load flow calculation, ETAP detects that the previous power transformer is no longer suitable for the new process. The electrical engineering team can upsize the rated power of the transformer to fit with the new process requirements and can confirm in one click by running a load flow so that the power system is updated to the correct design. A feedback loop updates into Aviva. Engineers will be able to check the impact of this new transformer rating on the layout of the plant. We are now back in Aviva to update the engineering database. The transformer rated power has now been updated to 2 MVA, and in Aviva E3D, we can check the impact of the new transformer within the 3D layout. The new transformer dimensions are picked from a template library, according to the new rated power. The 3D view helps to identify any layout issues. As an alternative solution, engineers have decided to move it into another electrical room. The auto-routing function of Aviva E3D automatically optimizes the cable routing and updates the cable length. For the last step, we update Aviva Engineering and ETAP accordingly, and a new calculation can be performed to check if the electrical design is still correct. In this concept, we enabled the control of the design iterations. The engineering process was streamlined for more agility and higher engineering quality, while greatly reducing project risks. EcoStruxure Power for oil and gas will be ready to help you meet and exceed your CapEx challenges.